This is Kieran, and today I'm going to show you how to scan your handwritten work and submit it as a PDF to Canvas. I'll be using an Android phone and a Windows computer, so while your experience may be slightly different depending on the devices you have, you should be able to follow along. First, install three apps on your mobile device: CamScanner, Google Drive, and Canvas Student. Next, if you haven't already, you'll need to link Google Drive to your Canvas account. On your computer, open up Canvas in a browser window. Go to Account, then Settings, and scroll down to find Web Services. Here, you will need to register Google Drive as a service. Click on Google Drive, authorize Google Drive access, and log in with a Google account. If you have a student account provided by your school district, use that one. Allow access, and you're ready to go. Now I'm on my mobile device. Inside of CamScanner, find the camera icon. I'm going to select batch mode since I need to scan multiple pages. Once you're finished scanning, tap the picture in the bottom right to review. Make sure everything is scanned and in the proper order. Here, you have the option to crop your pages. I don't want to crop, so I'm going to tap All. Name the document, and let's move on. This is where Google Drive comes in. Tap PDF, Share, and then Save to Drive. Make sure to choose the same Google account that is connected to Canvas. Press Save, and now that the file is in Drive, your work is backed up. You have two ways to submit the PDF of your work to Canvas. The first is by using the Canvas Student app on your phone. Find the course, then the assignment, and tap Submit Assignment. Now tap Device and look for Google Drive. I found Drive right here, but it may be in a different place on your device. Now I'm going to find the file in Drive, and I'll submit it in Canvas. You can also submit the PDF to Canvas on your computer. Open up Canvas in the browser, find the class, find the assignment, and click Submit Assignment. Now click Google Drive and you'll be able to search for the file. Select the file, submit, and you're done. But what if you're taking a timed Canvas quiz on your computer and you need to submit your handwritten work? Get out your mobile device, scan your work in CamScanner, and share it to Google Drive, just like we did earlier. Then, open up Google Drive in your browser, search for the file, download it, drag it to your desktop, hit Choose a File on the Canvas page, and find the file in your desktop folder. If you're on a Chromebook, there are fewer steps since clicking on Choose a File will open up Google Drive, where you can immediately select the file. If you found this tutorial useful, share it with your friends. If you have any questions or video suggestions, let us know in the comments.